Hi, everybody. It's me, Pluto. And I wanted to be fair and come back and tell you that I really think that cats they're pretty amazeballs. So I just wanted to say that they're really, really attentive and friendly and humble. And I just think it's so productive the way they squish themselves into jars or bowls or stay inside boxes. And I actually love it when they come and visit me when I'm just out just relaxing on my balcony, and they get my attention, and then they just sit down below and they just flicking their tails while I lose my mind, ramming my head into the rails and barking like a crazed wolf dog. And I just, they have the pooping box trick. Wow, that's pretty cool. Stinking up the whole house and scattering the cat rubble everywhere. That's pretty, that's epic. And also the hairball trick is also pretty good. That where they hack up those big gobs of slimy stuff, which are like big, deep, dark, scary thoughts that they puke on the floor. Very, very, very cool. And also, I just wanted to say that some in my neighborhood, the cats, they're very neighborly. They when I come by for my sniffing and my walking, they come over, they wander over, and they just stop 2 feet from the end of my leash and just swish their tail and stretch their camel hump while I choke myself and lose control. So they're really friggin' cute. Anyways, I also think they're spontaneous little monsters, the way they knock everything over and tap things around with their shifty little boxer paws. And mostly, though, what I think is really special is I love the way they bring their humans dead things. You know, they like to acknowledge that their two-leggeds are really stupid and they don't know how to hunt and feed themselves. I think that's just totally, totally thoughtful. So anyways, I really just wanted to stop spreading rumors and just come and say that I really think that cats, I think they're pretty amazing.